but the girl played with Roger. So that I but our number one bubble gum is a power on the body. She plays Jessica Frost, Friday, but they play number one bubbles in her. Wish they'd just been different before, so they'd be better. Oh, didn't you play Jared?
Oh, you guys could probably also just like chill here for a little while while I'm playing Peter. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
Peter, do you want to stay for like 45 minutes and go get our match over with? I want to like play like quick. I don't want to like hit for a while before. I have a lot of things to do.
Kentucky on Friday was ranked 15.
Bye back, Todd. Here we go.
I'm just going to beat your ass really quick, okay?
It
absolutely does.
Yeah. It does.
Yeah.
It's that camera. That flashlight camera.
It's
going to be something. Yeah. Start the doors.
Go!
Wow, that was a lot.
Should I just commentate? Do you want to commentate?
Go one.
Planet Earth.
Well, their name's Aaron and
Maddie.
I think it's ready for the next point. Aaron is standing by.
What is this? The reveal?
That's
Vanderbilt's
GoPro.
Yeah, oh wow!
Like an extra battery.
That's cool. That's cool.
I said,
where's that club sports pad?
Where's the their varsity sports pass.
Yeah.
They
equal opportunity for everyone.
They need to have a varsity sport patch that size in the back of all their shirts.
Yeah, I agree with that.
And on their skirts.
There should be double. There should be a bigger.
Oh, that's the shirt. That's the sweatshirt.
Yeah, that's the one I was
thinking. Yeah, what sweatshirt?
We played Stanford in softball. The Stanford coach had that jacket that he's wearing, except it had Stanford on the side, and it was really cool.
That's really cool. This is the coolest stuff.
It's just lessons, and yeah, you can schedule them however you wanted to.
Okay. Do you teach lessons, right?
Yeah, I mostly do clinics, like especially during the year. So,
like
right now, right now,
at our set time,
so it's like
so you have to come in whenever they want.
Yeah,
it
like
usually does that.
But I mean, so you can do over the mat. Like you can tell us like the grow shop one, like those times a week, set one day that you go there, and then whatever lessons. I don't know how the summer works.
Yeah,
you can tell them, like, if your schedule is not super flexible, you can tell them, like, that I'm just really wanting to do one day. So if you guys have lessons that you need somebody to take or whatever.
Right.
Where is this call from?
It's possible that they're looking out for
help. I don't know what the train's going to do in terms of, the shutting shoulder is going to be here until August, but, you know, if there's ever a time that she's not, it's kind of difficult.
Yeah.
Go Maddie!
Yeah, I mean,
I lost this and stuff.
I would just tell you. That it didn't look out to me.
assholes.
I should use that because I don't really use my phone in class.
I never use my phone. It's super easy. And Tuesdays are two times Tuesdays.
What can you get though? Like, what are the prizes?
You can get like a couple dollars off Insomnia cookies. Yeah.
It's not as like a $25 Fanatics gift card. Get this
for pocket points.
You show up to an event and you get like 1,000 points or something like that, and then you get 15 prizes.
Is it an app?
It's an app.
Wait, so what is the app called?
Like save an autograph photo, 10,000 points. Tablet sleeve.
Really?
Tumblr, soccer flag,
script date, door
card. What's the app called?
Dominic Fords. Volleyball t-shirt.
How do you prove that you're at the event?
The one guy, yeah.
You're scamming.
Try by. That's so good. God,
just rowing.
Yeah. Just, like, you sell your football ticket and like go to Brian Denny and like.
They did not do football tickets.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
That makes sense.
They don't need extra support.
No.
Let's go, Bama!
Yeah.
What?
Are you the LA?
Yeah. Guys, actually, I think we could technically play on these courts after this one.
Oh, yeah. There's a hit around after the match.
Recreation Sunday.
You can play my challenge
match. You and Peter can play your challenge match.
Can you keep it there everywhere else?
Literally, totally you and Peter should go to that court right now. Just kidding. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Maybe not.
Kick some ball.
Go.
Yeah, let Hampton take care of it.
She doesn't need it.
I want to play 4 out of 7 against Smith.
Sound like fun?
No, dude, no ad scoring.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Like, get around some ads and
that. 5-point tiebreaker at 5-all.
No, I think
you can't tempt this. Can Smith beat you?
Yeah. Smith could be good. 6.
Okay. 2. Oh, wow. you never know with girls.
How many points would I get exactly? To the
16
single
and a half.
Lock in, Wood!
No, actually, Jared could probably hold the serve. I got serve, so. Yeah.
Do you
have a lock? Yes.
Yeah. Is she better than, like, Aaron and Andy?
What number?
4.
I did, like, almost beat Aaron and Andy with, like, heat stroke going on, so.
But Smith just beat the 3 girls below her 1-1-1.
So yes.
So
she is better than her. Have you played her?
I failed her sometimes.
I think I beat Smith 7-1.
Probably.
Yeah.
Tennis is all metal, okay?
Yeah. You can try hard enough, you don't know
what it is. You're so bad.
That's
awesome.
Yeah.
Joe
just
screams.
He points.
After he hits a
winner,
he hits this guy.
Love it.
So
yeah. I'm gonna start pointing down
they
the ground.
Are
these dudes?
They're probably looking for this match, or idiots.
Smith clenches on Friday. The whole team like runs out and stuff. Joe falls to her knees. Like, doesn't go with the team, she's just on the other court.
No way.
I have a video of it, and she goes.
This is incredible. I appreciate that kind of enthusiasm. Like, yeah. I really appreciate that, because you don't see that often.
No, that's devotion.
Yeah.
What's up, Paolo?
You having fun? That's okay. Three? Yes, hi. Okay, well,
balls.
Flip out their club turn then.
Go, dude!
What?
We're having a club exhibition. Do a joint club exhibition.
We got invited. It's funny you say that because we got invited to the house. Like, club, like, Round Robin. But it was the week. It's the weekend of. It's the weekend of Santa. It's next weekend.
Oh, so we can.
Kevin Evans. Evans.
I would pay $30 they would end up playing
maybe
each other.
Like
that would be an issue.
Yeah.
But you could do like a mini club tournament within his tournament. You could do like teams against each other instead of doing like
just not have it like affiliated with thing, but it's still exactly like club.
Yeah.
Go Bama!
I feel like I would do it for at least like a year or two, but I just feel like it's sick.
Yeah. My sister was like, literally, they couldn't give her enough money. Like,
yeah.
They literally, she would have like an extra $4,000 in her account. They just put money in her account.
You know what?
And like, because they would pay for all of her textbooks, and then she just had like an extra like couple $1,000, and she had to like report it because she didn't want to like
really
get in trouble for stealing money from the school.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And they're like, yeah, you can just keep it. It's just like used it for like any
damn.
So
happens when you're a female D1 athlete. Like,
exactly, because they
need football teams.
Yeah,
all the, like,
exactly.
All the guys scholarship.
Yeah. The amount of money that goes to that.
Yeah.
That's crazy. And they want to give us. They want to give more to this.
After
girls,
Smith's,
they give more to this.
Rent and meal plan, she gets almost $900 a month. And that's with the unlimited meal plan, which she had to have because this is her first year. But next year she's gonna get like the 50 swipe meal plan, so she'll have like $1,100 a month.
That's crazy.
So she uses the dining hall?
Does she use the dining hall?
Yeah.
That's like much more than I live off of every month, and that's just like an extra stipend.
I don't know.
Yeah!
There's rules about it though. Like, there's rules about it that I'm sure all that was worth. Like, I'm sure there's stretching rules. But, like, I mean, I don't
know. Let's go, three!
You know,
pretty dope setup.
Get that. I don't think you're
let's go, Maddie. Let's go, Lee.
It's definitely not allowed, but
it's not allowed.
What? Just check this out. Just like give them extra money.
You can't just give NCAA athletes money for fun.
And I'm just saying, I'm sure that, you know, there's, and it's not like the tennis team, so I'm just like, and it may not be Alabama, but I know some of these teams do. I'm sure Alabama's not breaking me, but I'm sure they know some of these teams do, because I've heard like stories from some tennis coaches before about like kids getting way too much money.
And it's like it's under their housing stipend.
I'm sure it's easier for that to happen like a tennis team or something too.
What?
I'm going to pay a lot of attention to football and basketball.
Yeah.
You know, there's probably
don't care. And they have to, because people will break the rules of football and basketball.
As long as we can stay plugged in our half hour, because I do have like a lot of stuff to do.
Let's go, man.
Three. Woo.
they, anybody from other countries, they don't have anywhere to play, so it's just against, like, they, yeah. You can't, you know, playing for university and, like, you know, something, they don't have to
play. Yeah, guys!
I mean, you get so much competition. If you, like, if you don't practice, and three matches a week, it's crazy. And you get, like, very varying competition, and if you're really, like, if you're beating everyone, you're still going to, like, get, like, a competition that's the worst.
Which shows how shit the kind of wild is. It's not much her, it's not, but you should never have sophomores in that position. Yeah. You don't have to be here, it's just, Austin Kerr was on that. Like, oh, what do you want to do that?
Yeah.
Are you leaving or
moving?
Oh, okay.